to us.
I'm boiling some water.
But I've been thinking yesterday, what about creating some photos in the kitchen? The light of the timelapse that I made in the kitchen was very blue, and because of that, it looked actually pretty nice. And I'm thinking, what if I can do this, adding some cappuccino, pouring some water over there with a cup of tea, and then try it over here with me watching on the phone or something like that. So the water is boiling, and yeah, I need to pour the cappuccino. I think this looks nice, this platform here, but I have too much stuff on it. Let's see what we can remove so that we can make the shot better. We have this thing here. The pot is here, but it will zoom in like this. So it zoom in like that. Boom. Here we go. Cutting to this spot here, it's the same park, but this time I want to try something else. So I'm gonna try to do a cone from this wall here all the way to here. Now the hardest part of this stuff is the fact that the pillars are very small. Like if you check, this is the height of the pillar. It's like my it's not even close to my waistline, so it's gonna be hard to bend that low, but I did it before. I have to warm up, and then we're gonna see if we can do it again today. So let's go. Time we try it is a couple of tries. We have one big step plus another, say, 40 centimeters. I think it's around 2 or 2.5 meters. That would not be a problem, but there is no room for low power. We'll be right back.
so my battery drained out. I recharge it to 30%. Let's see if I can still do the thingy.
I'm gonna try to bend a bit lower
and strengthen my chest a little. So that I can actually fucking land this thing, because I'm annoyed. I'm very annoyed. I'm gonna fucking kill somebody. Very close. Yes! I just need to stick it!
I got it!
I did it! I'm not moving here, from here. You know what I got to do right now? I've got to stick it 2 more times.
Second try. Oh!
I stick around 2 seconds. It's alright. Now. I plant the third one.
I jumped 2 meters.
That's even better than landing this shit, dude.
Got this.
You know, it would have been funny if I couldn't do the wet start afterwards. It's a good day. It is a good day, guys.
So I'm done right now with the training for today and for this video.
So as you can see right now, I'm editing the video with the bikes. I decided to end the vlog here. I hope that you enjoyed this video, guys, and don't forget to tell me your opinions in the comment section. I will really appreciate them. Until the next time, guys, see ya.